future. He says, speak to my future. I'm going to speak to my future. It's going to be successful, prosperous. It's going to be full, fulfilling, and happy and joyful.
My future is going to be guided by the strength of God, and it has no plans. I'm just going to go where life takes me in the morning time. I'm supposed to be at work, but you can see I'm in Zion instead of the work. So I'm going to let my future take me where it's supposed to take me.
There you go.
It's beautiful down there. God is good. How you doing, God? I hope you're okay.